Guys, I'm back with another one. Today we are going to play Mortal Kombat Mobile. I know it's been a long time, a tough one. So let's go. So we are going to be playing Assassin's Creed today. Oh, and I forgot to tell you, I got the best Katana in the original arena too. I also got other cards as well. I got my keyboard. It's been a long time since I've been playing, since I showed you when I came over. And I've been getting all these cards lately because, you know, I'm too screwy to myself. That's why. She can't even stun anymore, but now she can. To me, at first, I thought that was a glitch. But then when I realized, it was nothing. It was absolutely nothing. And I was like, what the heck? Why is Melina getting buffed? She's fine. She's absolutely fine. She has nothing. Then people started getting complaints that she's overpowered. Like, what? You think that she's overpowered just because she's stunning? Just because that she can stun people? That don't make no sense to me, because an overpowered character does highly damage and can, like, do anything. Like, Bank the Dead Jade is one of those cards that are actually still good. Okay, it's still good. Ooh, Jade vs. Jade. Perfect. I got a special trick for you. Oh, yeah. Famous. I like Assassin's Creed so much. She's always been my dream card, but not really my dream card. They said that Jade has been my dream card. Now you see that she's in the sun now. But the problem is, this is the problem. When you do your special too, they come back to reality. They're not even stunned anymore. Which makes it a freaking problem. It's a problem. It's absolutely a problem. Each pass that has been released from Ravenous Melina, she is either overpowered or broken or bad. Now, she is bad. She would. This problem has been happening since the four updates ago, or three updates ago. And it's just been a problem for me, because she can even stun. It's been a problem. And I don't know what to do. It's just so bad. But as you can see, I've been gone from MK Mobile for a long time.
I haven't been back there. I was playing it off camera before. That's what I did. This is why I do not like. This is why I don't like them, like, buffing characters. And I feel like they should, like. The only characters that need buffing in the meta right now are, like, Sabora. And, what is it called? I don't know who else needs some buffing. I mean, Assassin James is just fine. Riku's fine. Well, I've banished two times! What the heck? I've banished two times! Whoa! Oh my god, I've banished two times. I didn't even put it. I gave him the, the death point. Sooner or later, there's gonna be a big problem between, you know, assassin characters stuff. I look on Google to see what the assassin characters for weaknesses, and it said that the day the dark characters are her biggest weakness. Which means David and Jade is her biggest weakness, because you know why? Because she even puts up bad potions. I'm not going to break through. This is why I love it. But I have a David that I care about right now. Sakasana. Why are these lights on my screen? Like, get it off me. Whatever, dude. I don't need those lights anyway. I don't need that. All I got is Sax and Jade. Take the chance. You thought that was supposed to be in place? Haha, you're bad. You guys probably think this team's trash, but it's actually not. This team is actually good. You guys are probably gonna disagree that, David Kitana only belongs on the team. And that only team that she belongs on is on the David team. Like, I know, but. So you gotta try something new, you know? You gotta try something new to your team. Like make up a new team, like the damage team, the healing team. Which I made up a while ago about a talking team. So I'm gonna see, I'm not sure if the name was the healing team or the healing in parents team. I think it was the healing parents team. But now that I have only the assassin team, I can switch to I really need that Bay of the Dead Jade so she can put up a ghost. So the two names for David Dead Jade, Ravenous Moon, and David Dead Katana would be David Dead Jade, Ravenous Moon, and Katana would be the healing, damage, and ghost shield team. That would be the name. Or the defense team. I don't know. Either way. But still. They did that time is pretty basic. Let me know in the comments which favorite character is your favorite. I'm figuring out the people want is probably Aaron Black or David Vegetate. I'm sure David Vegetate is what they want. They don't want no stupid Aaron Black, because. Would you rather have infinity power? Or would you rather have a gold shield to carry you? I would rather take a gold shield. Because a gold shield can actually literally carry you, if you don't know. Because the gold shield can actually reflect all things back on your opponent. You didn't even have that. You didn't actually just have that instead of everything else. Well, you could even, when you're blocking, you could even burn it while you block. I saw this comment on MK on mobile where he said that it sucks that
that when you're blocking, you can't vanish. But now you can. They made that happen in one flip of the map. They made that happen. They actually made that happen. Like, literally, people need to start being Assassin Jade more, because she's a good character card. And I feel like a lot of people are not going to be noticing that, because when they notice that, they're not going to... Speaking of Assassin, I'm versing one right now! Wow. Hello? Assassin Jade versus Assassin Jade. This is awkward. This is really awkward. And the new patch for Ravenous Marina is called Savage Field for some reason. Well, I should have vanished, but I shouldn't do that. I need to upgrade her passive. Okay, I just killed them, right? Yeah, I just killed them. They're not dead. See, now that she can actually, still spawn, she's so good. She's not really overpowered like she used to be. Whoa! Yes. Okay, one more battle and then we finish the patch. Have you guys heard that the Sindel character card is in? I wonder if they're gonna make new styles, like, you know, brand new styles for her. But you know, that probably won't be very likely. Honest, to be honest, because she won't be better than the new one, if I'm sure. Yes, I knew he was gonna do it. What the heck? What was that? More? Yeah. I thought that you could block that. You can't block anything. Sorry, but your Sonya is gonna be going divine now. Sorry. There you go. Dead. Okay, guys, I'm gonna have to do it for today, because, like, I'm tired, and, like, I don't really wanna leave, and I'm not gonna doing this, so. Have a good night. But wait, just before you go. So, for my diamonds, I have Ravenous, Scarlet. I'm gonna share all the stuff that I've been leveling up while I was gone, so I'm emptying my experience. Then I got Triforce, Cassie Cage, and I'm gonna show in my next video. And then, MK11T, Area of the Dead, Katana, When's the War, that's what I was talking about. Assassin's Creed that I just got, and then that was it. That was all my diamonds. I have one. 4, 5, 6, 7 diamonds. Okay, guys. Bye. See you next time. We're lucky.